Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back to my channel. Guys, today I'm in the house and I'm just catching a vibe, and I thought I'd vlog me catching a vibe because, you know, it has been doom and gloom. We're basically going to be packing to exit this house, so I'm trying to psych myself up to it. So here I go. Hope you enjoyed the music. Yeah, guys. Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoy the music. We can't put you now because the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in the day, toast to the ones that we lost on the way, because the drinks bring back all the memories. Hey! Guys, I'm in here trying to pack me my life. I look mashed as anything, but you know. What can I tell y'all? Finally, you can see the bed. It's got a mountain of clothes over there. And I got bags. I have to get rid of some of the stuff. I literally, you know, some of the clothes are the two, those boxes there, they're too small for the children. I'm seeing clothes from Basingstoke, they're literally not gonna fit them, so I'm gonna have to get rid of them. Yeah, finally decided to get my acts together because we literally got like 3-4 days to be out of here, so I've tackled the move. And I have tackled something before, but like today, I aim to get a lot done. I aim to get a lot done. So, let me see if I can show you any difference when we when I've got something down to a level. So now, you know, I'm trying to get all the sheets into this container here, because we're gonna need all the sheet, the bedding, because we're probably gonna have to live a bit rough for a while before things get really sorted out. So I can imagine we'll be changing sheets quite regularly. So yeah, Tilly's trying to organize her clothes as well, she's over there. So yeah, that's how he's lying. Probably see stuff in the background I need to get rid of downstairs as well, but yeah, that's what's happening. So let's get cracking, makalacking. I don't know if you guys can see from here, spotty up there. Yeah, okay, so I'm trying to get the sheets in the box. And trust me, I'm not exactly folding them the neatest. Just want to get them in. I'm trying to organize like anything I see in regards like to the kids' uniform. I just make sure I put them where I can find them. So I'm putting them in this little box thing there. Putting them in there. So when they finally decide to have them back at school, I know where to find their stuff. This one is to do with school as well, but this belongs to the school, so I'm going to pop it in there somewhere as well. My stuff, they kind of go into, I'm putting them in a suitcase. Mine and Angelo's stuff. I need to sort out. The
it's just a lot of clothes, guys. And when you go to find clothes, you still can't find none. But it's a lot of clothes. Let's pop that there. I'm just gonna like try and get my anything that's on hangers to like place them in the back. I'm all over the place, guys. I can't tell you. There's no method to this. The older I get, the least there's any method to what I do. I just do the best I can do. Because my bones are failing me. They literally are. So I'm literally gonna make a hole in the top bit of a bin and try see if I can get the hang of stuff. You know how long I've got this coat, guys? Never been worn. Never. The further you move up into the country, the less you've got time to put yourself together. You know, I'm sure I'm gonna find good use for it, you know, but because I love it, but I just haven't been anywhere to wear it. I've got an idea for it in my mind, but and the comic promises, because I want to say when I settle, there'll be time to kind of put myself back to how I used to put myself in the future. But promises, schwamishes. Guys, there's no point in me making any promises, because I remember when I moved in here, I was like, oh, the vlogs will be out now, guys. And then things are just take its own turn. Two of my laptop, guys, I know I'm not doing a sit down discussion about it, but two of my laptop manages to get ruined in less than a week. Two of my laptop was ruined, so I had a whole period when there was no vlogging. I didn't get upset about it. I talked about it afterwards, like the kids to say, you know, you guys take things for granted, so to speak, but I didn't really have a meltdown. I had a meltdown in my mind, but I didn't really have a meltdown when it happened, which really and truly you'd think I would, really. So I just thought, you know what? Yeah. Everything happened for a reason, so. And where are you going? You've had enough of me. You're going downstairs, okay. So, what are you doing, Rose? What are you doing? What exactly is it you're doing? And then my life take a turn for, it just was difficult, and I just did not, to be fair, even though the computer was ruined, when I did get a computer, like when I did get a laptop back, I didn't rush to start vlogging, because of all the things that's going on in the world, I didn't want to be coming on moaning about this, that and the other. I literally did not. So I purposely, think I'll need to fold this, like probably like that, and then I've got like, you get there, but yeah, I purposely didn't want to come and start banging on about what's not going right, because you know there was a lot that's not going right in this world anyway, so I literally did not want to be coming to talk about what's not going right in my life. And to be fair, in my mind I was hella grateful for everything that was going on, even though I went through a phase of being highly down and ticked off. You know, I might touch on that. But all in all, look, careful, Papa, I need to move those boxes out of the way. I have to give God thanks for his blessings, you know, so far be it from me to come and have a bit of a moan. So I thought, you know what? Not rushing to come back and have a moan and all of these things, but a lot has happened, would you believe? And yeah, instead of turning this into a chatting video, I will catch you up, guys, as much as I can, with maybe after I move and all of these things. But at the moment, I just need to get my act together, sort stuff out, get things cracking. Guys, I'm just showing you what Tilly room looks like. That's coming with us. So a bed and a chest of drawers. She had a basket in here as well, but I've taken it out to pack some other stuff in there because we kind of emptied out the drawers and stuff, so we need room to something. So she had a basket like in here. This is a mirror. I'll show you the damage she'd done on there. That's her handiwork. Yep, so she done that damage. So I'm telling her, she want anything new in her other room, she have to earn it. And that's the damage she done on the wall in here as well. So hopefully I don't get a phone call that we have to pay for it. Why did you do it, Tilly? I'm bored. So hopefully I can occupy her a bit more in her new home, that this is not the result, because there's lots of stuff that she wouldn't done when she was like 8 under that she does now. So yeah, bless her, she did tidy it up 99% herself. So more or less, the bed is coming with us, but I've moved it to see if there's any mess around it. We moved around it and stuff, and when we go, till we go back to lie down on it, it's giving a different vibe. So hopefully I don't have to get a new one. But yeah, so the curtains are coming, this is coming, and the bed. Guys, in Ramar's room, I'm going to show you from in Ramar's room as well. Let me show you from this angle. The door is there, you come in. Like I said, we're in the process of cleaning out. This is bed, this is how his room looked. Got his chest of drawers as well, his curtain, they're coming with us. His lampshade is coming with us. So that's his room. We're just doing some basic cleaning so we don't leave the place in too much of a mess. Hopefully every day it shall be this clear. That's what we're aiming for. Yeah, so that this was his room, so you get a look inside of how his room stayed. Going along down in the corridor, I think you guys had a little smidgen of how my room looked. Look at idea. The Hoover's chucked on there. So we get in there. You know, we are getting there. Just need to clear those things, put away my Bible. Well, we still got a couple days left in this house, so yeah, I just washed Angelo's bottle to put in some juice in. We get in there, packing up. It's going not too bad. This is just a bin bag. Well, these are stuff that's literally getting sorted out. Got some wigs that need sorting out. My bed, this is my suitcase. Don't want to go higher. It's just, yeah. We get in there. But that's what my room looked like. Let's give you an overall view. It's quite a spacious room. And my curtains, which I'm taking with me as well. Yeah. Yeah. It's very big as well, so hopefully guys you can get a idea of what I thought. I'd just give you an idea of what the old house is looking like.
got a few more days before we move. The only person that didn't have a room per se was Deshane. He's gonna get first dibs on the room in the new house, you know, after my room. He's got a good sized room. He's kind of know it already because he's seen it on the vlog, but he hasn't been there yet. But yeah, he got first choice, and I think he's got the biggest room. It might be sharing with Angelo, but he doesn't really want to share, so I gave him the option. If anything in the future, we kind of rejig things around, because we got, you know, at the moment Angelo, I kind of want to keep him with me a little bit longer before I move him into a room per se. So yeah, but that's about it really. So I'll show you coming up, come up the stairs, and then there's like loads of shoes that we have to pack away, but that's mostly like the day-to-day shoes and stuff. I don't know if you guys can see. So that was the stairs coming up. You guys, I'll take it down a bit. Everything is kind of up in the air a bit. It's Deshane. Yes, Deshane. Told you to sort out your space from this morning. He hasn't really done it. So that was the living room. You guys see me vlogging the living room. I've got lots of washing to do. I've been in the kitchen, you guys seeing as well. So yeah, it's going well, the packing. You see over there, packing's going on. Need to clear that space there. So we're getting there slowly but surely. Loads of washing. What I am gonna miss was this. I didn't even really get to use it how I wanted to. And we had a at this moment in time, I don't even know what it's called. It's so sad. It's not coming to me, people. They just want to make me look ridiculous, but conservatory, that's what it is. But I didn't get to use it. It was just like the old machine was dumped out here. Loads of the boxes, because we barely moved in. But I had plans for this conservatory for the summer. Is that my food I'm smelling burning? You can't be burning. You're meant to be slow cooking. Oh yeah, it's not burning. I'm just slow cooking some ham and some meat. You guys can see. Yeah. So yeah, I had plans for the conservatory, but that never manifested. But you know, it is what it is. Me, I go with the flow. So we give God thanks. I tell you, we really give God thanks. You know, time will tell. Oh, that's something that was in the kitchen that was kind of obstructing, and I put it in here for now. So we kind of have to, when we move out the washing machine, we're gonna have to move that back. We get in there, it's a lot more hopeful than a few days ago. So yeah, and to be fair, the children has really stepped up and pulled away. You know, they have their off days, which is one of them for Deshane at the minute. So he's done the least since he woke up this morning. Sometimes the phone is getting the better of him. But yeah, this is what I'm going to sign out this vlog, guys. Go ahead, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Tilly, you know you left the door open. She went to the shops to get some goodies. Just some fizzy and some crisp and stuff. But yeah, party people. You know, it's wasn't very long. But yeah, oh, I didn't show you what the bathroom looked like. I was gonna give you an overhead view. That's what the bathroom looked like. I need to take that down. That's Angelo's toothbrush. They literally put that up there, so I need to take it down. Yeah. It was a bit of a struggle, one toilet for all of us, but we never had any really tricky situation, so that was good. But now we're moving on. Actually, yeah, so yeah, that's it, party people. I'm trying to get a good light in. As you can see, it's a process with me at the moment. You see me how you get me how you see me. You see me how you see me, guys. I'm trying to get the right line. But yeah, I'm sure you get the gist of it. You see me how you see me for these vlogs, yeah? Because I'm just trying to this is like, I think, the best I've done in terms of just getting stuff out there, however I look. I mean, I know I've come rough in the past and all of these things, but you're gonna see me more and more even rough, because I'm just gonna give it to you guys how I am, so to speak. So we got a few more days in this house and then out and to the new house. And yeah guys, I'll talk to you about how things are in that one as well. But once we move, transition over, it's not going to be perfect straight away, but we'll get there. Yeah, so like, comment, share and subscribe. Come on guys, like, comment, share and subscribe. I know I haven't done a sit down video with you guys out there, my roses, but you know, I'll give you the tea. I'll give you the tea when I can give you the tea. I'll give you the tea, okay? I will. I'm just like working off my spirit, my own vibe. And I kind of mentioned in this before, like in this vlog, I just didn't. 2020 was enough. I just didn't want to come on camera crying and moaning about what's happening, because it's a bit depressing and I don't like to watch those videos. So I didn't want to produce those videos for you guys. But yeah, I'll just have a sit down and a chat and catch you guys up. Yeah, you can see sometimes, yeah, I've been through it. The winter time is the hardest time for us in UK and in general. So yeah, but I'm thankful. I definitely feel well blessed, people. I definitely feel well blessed, and I've felt the love, and I'm around people that provide the same type of energy. Trust me, you know? And there's loads of people from like in the past that I'll know that 100%, no matter what, I've got mad love for them, because they've always showed me love, you know? Like I said, I'll do a sit down video. I don't want to ramble on and make this video way longer than it is, but you know, I'm learning more and more who my people is too. So, and you know, regardless of anything, I've got love for everyone. Yeah, so I just want to put that out there as well. And yeah, I'm talking to you today, and it's New Year's Day. You know, so happy new year, one and all. Lots of love, lots of blessing. You know, just keep pushing on in life, no matter what. You know, you get lemons, make lemonade. Make lemonade, no matter what. You might get knocked down, but get up again. Okay, party people. Okay, my roses. Lots of love, peace, and blessings. Bye, guys. Bye.